How to print or scan from HP Smart and Android using Wi-Fi Direct. Turn on your printer or press the cancel button to wake it from sleep mode. Touch the Wi-Fi Direct button if available. Enable Wi-Fi Direct and then set the connection to automatic or manual if you want to include a pin. For printers without a graphic display, press the information button. Or press and hold the Wi-Fi Direct button. Or press the Wi-Fi Direct and Info buttons at the same time to print Wi-Fi Direct setup instructions. On your Android device, go to 123.hp.com. Tap Get the App to open the Google Play Store. Install or update HP Smart and then open the app. The first time you open HP Smart, a welcome screen displays. Review the agreements and settings, select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then tap Start. Tap the plus sign, and then tap Looking for Wi-Fi Direct Printers. Location permission is required to discover nearby printers. If prompted, tap Continue, and then tap Allow or Always Allow. Select your Wi-Fi Direct printer, and then tap Connect to the printer. If prompted, enter the Wi-Fi Direct password. The default password is 12345678. Tap Connect. Your device connects directly to the printer and adds the printer to HP Smart. If the printer does not display, tap the plus sign and then select the printer. Select the tile for your desired print or scan job, and then follow the remaining prompts to complete the task in HP Smart.